what's up? My name's The Cool Mike, and welcome back with another game that I'll be playing today. Today, we're gonna be playing Tea Party Simulator 2015. So if you guys didn't know, and you guys have been watching my videos on my channel, I did a Tea Party Simulator, which was last year, which was 2014. And this is a 2015, and I bought this on Steam. So if you guys wanna get the game, you have to buy it on Steam. Before you're watching this video, I suggest you watch my previous one or my previous Tea Party Simulator game for 2014. So I'll leave the link of Tea Party Simulator 2014 video. So watch that first before watching this. And let's get started. So click start. So I have my beautiful, oh my god, I forgot the controls already. So I have my beautiful teddy here. Alright, Alright, so that's the A is the pinky. Oh my god, I just remember how hard the controls is. This is probably gonna take me time. W is that finger. E is the middle finger. R is that. How's the other finger? The thumb. Oh no, I forgot. So that's down. Okay, I can switch my hand by right click. I forget how... Where's the options? Options, here it is. Oh no. Help. So, the space bar is the thumb. A-W-E-R. Uh-huh, okay. I think I got it. Alright, so... let's get started. So holiday time with Ted. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, so before we start the game, we might as well explore. We're in the beach. It's like a beach house or a beachside. Look at the sand, there's a treasure chest. I wonder if I could put the hat on Teddy. But first, you know what? We're gonna grab the hat. Okay. If only we know how. I know how to grab stuff. This is gonna take a while, guys. How do someone grab? Okay. What? Oh god, I forgot. Okay. Now we're steady. We're all mad here. I'm mad. You're mad. You must be, or you wouldn't have come here. Or you wouldn't have come here. Okay. You know what? I don't care. I want to go to this treasure chest first. I wonder how... How do you open a treasure chest? Okay. How do I open this? This is probably gonna take me time to open. I know I can open it, I just don't know how. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Oh, we got a treasure and some shades. I want to grab the shades. If only I can grab it. Almost there. Okay. Where's Teddy? Teddy? You're gonna put this on. Put that on, you bitch. Oh god. I should have done that. Okay. Oh god. Teddy, don't worry Teddy, I'm gonna grab you Teddy. Now we're gonna grab this. that if you move here, that would be nice. Stay there. Ah! Why can't I... There you go. How do I put the shades? Close enough. I don't know how. Nailed it. Oh, there you go. He's now putting the shades. Yeah. What on earth is the matter with you? What? You look... Oh, shit. No, no, no. No, no, no. Don't need this. First we need to give him tea, but we're gonna give him a cookie first. It's okay. I grabbed that. Okay, here's the cookie. No, you know what, let's give him a plate first. Here's your plate. Now for the cookie. Here's the cookie. For the cake slice, we need to grab a knife. Oh! Oh my god, I just grabbed the table. Oh my god, I can't believe I messed up. Oh god. How is that not... Shut up, Teddy, I'm trying. There you go, that's good enough. We need the cake slice, so we need to grab the knife and cut the cake. Yeah, that's enough. If only. Okay, there you go, you got the cake slice, and now for the tea. The tea. Shit, I cannot grab, I cannot go there. Oh, there. Yeah. I'm trying. There's a... No, I don't need you. I don't need you. I need this. Shut up, Teddy, I'm not a fool. I'm trying. What? That's pretty much it. Oh my god, really? I'm not a clown, okay? I'm trying. How is that not tea? Okay, now I messed up. I have to restart. Alright, this time we're gonna do this right. Alright, so we're gonna do this right. So first things first, we need to remove the lid. Okay, that was close. I almost... Now we don't need this. We need to grab the plate. The cookie. The cake slice. Oh no, wait, you know what? Let's grab the tea first. Oh god. Oh god. I don't wanna fail now. Oh my god, what the? Oh god. Yes. That scared the living crap of me. Living crap out of me. Alright. Please tell me we have... Oh god. What? Stupid fork. I don't need you right now. Oh my god, I messed up. Well, frick. Let's restart again. The tea is the hard part, to be honest. Don't need the lid. Pour the tea in. Right. Any minute now. Yes. Please tell me this is good enough. Okay, I think that's good enough. Alright, I'm focusing too much, guys. Tea. Oh god, really? That doesn't fit the tea? How's that? How does that not? Oh, there you go. Okay, now we get rid of this thing. We grab the plate. We put it here. Now we grab the... We get rid of this. Put it there. We grab the cookie. Alright, two... Biscuit and cake slice. Okay. There! All we need now is the cake slice. Do not fuck this up, Mike. Okay, like I said, do not, please. Get away. I am struggling. There. We don't need that. I don't care. I don't care what you say, Teddy. I'm trying. Let's not grab the table. Please don't grab the table. Yes. Alright. Okay. I don't care, you're grabbing... You're grabbing this! You're gonna eat it! A big... B! We got a B! Tea party victory, and here I thought you weren't fancy enough. We got a B with a time of 2 minutes and 42 seconds, and frustration meter at 27%. Yes! Okay, click to continue. Alright, so we're now going to the next level, which is Ted and I making use of Ted's pilot license. So we're gonna do that in the next episode, but for now, So yeah, for now, I'm gonna end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed this game called Tea Party Simulator 2015. If you guys want to watch the previous one, which was 2014, of me doing the Tea Party Simulator, I'll leave the game's video on the description down below. So watch 2014 first before watching this one. I suggest that. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, give this video a thumbs up or like if you want more. Also, don't forget to subscribe and be part of my awesome clan. And as always, I will see you guys next time with another brand new video. This is The Cool Mike, signing off. Goodbye.